At Occipital, we solve hard problems using advanced computer vision and everyday mobile devices like your iPhone or iPad. In 2013, our structure sensor became the first 3D sensor for mobile devices and had one of the highest funded Kickstarter campaigns ever. Occipital's technology is used everywhere, from Hollywood visual effects studios to doctor's offices. Lately, we've been working to solve a new problem. Today's mobile VR headsets use rotational tracking. They let you look around, but you can't explore. With high-end VR headsets, you can explore in a small range, limited by external base stations and wires. Today, we're changing that. Bridge Engine, our self-contained 6DoF positional tracking software, is now available for integration into AR and VR devices alongside our next-generation depth sensor, Structure Core.
Okay, so the thing that makes me nuts about the Vive, I think makes everybody nuts, is just this massive cord hanging out the back of your head.
Exploring with Bridge Engine is not limited by wires or base stations, and virtual objects are stable with low jitter. It even brings the real world into view, right when you need it.
Knowing exactly where the objects are makes you feel safer.
We are also making a Bridge Engine dev kit available, which includes structure sensor, so you can evaluate our technology today. Once you've seen it for yourself, you're going to want it in your HMD.
Yeah, like a completely self-contained room scale VR system would be huge. Yeah, of course I'd want that.
Large scale positional tracking with collision avoidance is the next frontier for virtual reality. Bridge Engine and Structure Core will take you there. The exploration is up to you.